And I find it ever so hard to resist his cries. But there's nothing more sadistic than an infant waving his pistol in my face. He wants me right down on my knees, crumbling in disgrace. But he underestimates my mind. I know he's messing with my head. My only weakness is I can't believe the guy could be entirely dead. Can't talk to a psycho like a normal human being. Can't talk to a psycho like a normal human being. Trigger happy Jack, you're gonna blow, but I'm gonna get off before you go. My trigger happy Jack is just a drive-by. Go, go, go. Go, go. Cause it's just another one of his Jedi mind tricks. But this ain't no head trip, honey. This is a collision on the road. And you got me feeling not just like a roadkill. And you know deep down I know. You can't talk to a psycho like a normal human being. You can't talk to a psycho like a normal human being. Trigger happy Jack, you're gonna blow, but I'm gonna get off. Why you go, my trigger happy Jack, it is a drive-by. Oh, go, go. Why do you look at me like this? Why do you gotta be such a... Why do you make me feel like this? Why do you gotta be... And I hate myself just enough to want him, but I hate him just enough to get off. But I understand him. Maybe I'm just crazy enough to love him. Why not?
Why not?
Oh! You can't talk to a psycho like a normal human being. You can't talk to a psycho like a normal human being. You can't talk to a psycho like a normal human being. You can't talk to a psycho like a normal human being. You can't talk to a psycho like a normal human being.